Hello, folks. Welcome back to Yakuza Zero. Just give me a minute. I gotta first punch some assholes out. Nope. Didn't realize that I had that on. Sorry, I was running around. Looking for a way to start this recording off, right? So I start off by punching some people's teeth in. And his ribs are broken. I'm hungry though. Dumb fuck. Excuse me. What's with the exchange CP? Oh, this is how I increase Kiru's lung capacity. Well, Kiru's lung capacity is good now. Anyways, folks, in the last episode, we gathered the wine and alcohol, and we also helped the film crew and beat the shit out of a producer, which I bet some people in the entertainment business want to do. And no, that's not me being a smartass. Here's your sake, asshole. I had to fight my way through a film crew, through a producer, through all types of hell to get your drinks. Ah, beautiful. It's the only stuff that gets my buzz. You're the best, man. I thought it was the glowy thing. It gave me achievement. Who are you gonna call? Some random whore! God damn, I'm going to hell. Here's that champagne, yes. You'll have to ask Santa for the next bottle. Merry Christmas to me, bitch. Hey, buddy! What should I hand over? Scotch! Scotch, my lad! Here's this one. Here. This one of your scotches. Ho ho ho! Pays to ask, I guess. I guess, might gonna be fun one. There, I got you all your alcohol. Booze is the water of life! Sorry. Tongue limber up? Yeah, he's right. Yeah, it's good. Oh, it feels nice and warm. I can't do the hiccup. Should I be worried? I'm fine. Not that there's really all that. I have to talk throughout this, because I hate the silence. Let's start with the... Yeah, that's something. Sure. So Mario, they tell us and camp out today. I could punch you all in the face. I have to talk sometime. Sometimes Yakuza. We don't really care if anybody wants to pay us, we're here. So, in Japan, if you go and pay a homeless guy to drive someone out of a house, you can? Champion district. See him around and... There's a gold mine for land.
Nothing.
Alright!
Champion guy,
right, so you think
多分ね
Appreciate it. The champion district. That may be my ticket to bumping into the Talon boys. Well, on to the champion. What? That you boy, isn't it? Over there. Bocus? Perfect timing. Something I need to talk to you about. Wait for you back here. I'll talk to him later on. Maybe off camera. Unless you guys actually want to see the interaction. I do have some interactions while I was trying to find a... while I was trying to get as close to the thing as possible. And as you saw, I got myself into a fight where I beat the dudes. I now have lungs of steel! Never mind. Your lungs are still of a small child. Why do I always get the protagonists where their lungs are just like small children? I really doubt I could run them. I have to break into the champion I have to go to the champion district and found out more about these Talon guys. Seems like they're in the middle of... Is there a back way in? Sorry, Well, there's the champion district. He just walks away. I'm like, mind's eye. Tell him real estate agent guys. Coming here a lot lately. It's worth walking around. Hey, Talon, you guys here? I just want to have a chat. Whoa, I entered the wrong part of town again. You lost, friend? Why are you here? There ain't no place for any... I'm not a Yakuza. Man. Yeah, are they? What? You another Tojin boy? No, actually, I'm not here to chase anybody out of town. Sure, so why are you asking for the Talon guys then? I just want to know more about them. I promise I won't make any trouble for you. Well, looks like you guys want trouble. Not the warmest walking on the gun. We're sick and tired. I'm not a Yakuza. I'm here to talk to Talon, man. Cut the shit, man. Really? Hey, I don't want to do this. I do love kicking ass, but I really did not want to punch civilians in the face today. But hey, you dumb fucks asked for this. Sure as hell I'm gonna give it to you. Like I said, boom! That dude's face, he was like, oh, I fucked up. Who's the champion now, bitch? What is this guy? Are you finally ready to hear me out? I didn't come here looking to hurt somebody. I want to know the talent. Yeah, that's literally all I want to know. Where exactly are they?
ん連中もここで違う。あの人たちは Yakuza no jiage kara oru tachi o mamotte kureteiru.
Nan da to?
What?
Sou desho, Oda-san.
Oh. How you doing, Odin? Dōmo.
Dare ka to omoe wa snack namase no oninsan ka? Anta.
I'm a former Yakuza. Apparently, it's hard for people to believe. Not. Be with the Doge family, though. Because your boss offered me a job. Hell, if I gotta break your bones, I'm fine snapping your neck. Oh wait, I don't kill. Never mind. I'm fine beating the shit out of you, though. I understand. Yeah, what do you say? Say if you want to know more.
そうか。わかった。もうここには来んなよ。ここの人たちはヤクザが嫌いだ。そういや、あんたらがヤクザからチャンピオン街守ってるってのは本当か？ま、
一応ね。社長の方針があるからさ。ボス has his politics.
ハクアビル。あそこの連中は所詮流れ者の寄せ集めだ。あんたもスナック生瀬の店長見たろ。さも仇の被害者ですって面してたがよ。あいつらだってよそから流れてきた時元いた住人を追い出してんだから。因果応報ってやつだよ。It does sound a bit like karma.
He's right about that one. That's my philosophy. Of course you are, Odin. I'll be the president. So, what's it gonna be? Gonna meet with the boss or not? I say we meet with the boss, Kiru.
あって、もう一度話を聞かせてもらう。どうやら橘不動産ってのは思っていた以上に腹の底が見えねえ会社なんでな。だ、I could figure. So
they run out other tenants from previous buildings, but they also protect tenants. Okay, I can't stand by and let this happen. Hey guys, yeah, you're not gonna hurt him anymore. So, oh, someone wanna be a hero, you're gonna regret this. No, you're gonna regret being an asshole. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There's one. God damn, I really gotta get my timing down. I'm sorry! I learned my lesson! You better have, otherwise I'll break your legs! Shoot those thugs. Thank you much, but you got toughness. Yeah, I'm a human. I'm a meta-human. My superpowers! Really? Out of the fucking way. I need to go find the Talon. Real estate agency or Tochi? don't know. I'm just gonna call them the Talon Real Saiyan. Just like, it's a badass name. And I'd rather not butcher any more of the. I already butcher most of the Japanese language. So yeah. At least Japan ain't one to murder my ass just yet. I probably made some dumb comments that I don't remember and probably won't remember. So this is where the Talon Real Estate Agency is. I can't help but call them the Talons. Odin said, we're in a penthouse here. Tojibin. Anything I'm forgetting before I head in? No, we got this. Finish other business. I'm good. Let's go! Break some bones! Well, this is eerily quiet. Well, this is going to be a warm welcome. Look, it was Touch Talon. Talon who invited me here. Don't you? The president is. Do I have to drop kick you?
うちの小田ってもんから連絡が入ってましてね。若いチンピラが来るだろうから死なない程度に可愛がってやれと。なんだ?小田が?オーデンス、セット。really?
I'm not leaving, bitch. I'm going to talk to your boss. And maybe punch Odin in the face on my way up. Okay, guys. This is about to get really bad for you, so move the fuck out of my way! Okay, I warned you. Should've gone the fuck out of my way. You should've gone out of my motherfucking way, bitches! Now, I'm gonna break all of you in half. You fucking asshole. I was invited to this party, and I'm coming to this party. Broken ribs and head fracture. That dude's gonna have a headache in the morning. Ah! You will not tase me ever again, bitch. But I will tase your friend. He's riding the lightning! If we find Odin, Kiru, may I make a small suggestion? We punch him in the face! How you doing, Odin, bitch? Is that you, Odin? That's Odin. Yeah, why'd you have them attack me, buddy?
あんただって俺たちを死なさるめしてたろ?ならこっちにもその権利があるんじゃねえかと思ってさ。ま、腕っぷしはそれなりみたいだけど、あの立花社長がわざわざスカウトするほどかと言われると、どうもね。
He wants a fight now. Odin, for you trying to kill me, backstab, for you trying to have me punched and probably tased a lot? You're more than just a crooked suit, is that it? Oh, I'm nothing special. I'm a perfect match for a half-ass ex-Yakuza. In that case, I guess neither of us need to hold back. Bring whatever you got! Oh, Odin, I want to punch you in the face for you trying to freaking get me. Hey, Odin. How you like getting punched in the face, big boy? Sit the fuck down, asshole. Boom! I'm about to have you take a seat, asshole. Here's your chair! Boom! Holy shit! Oh, Odin, you really are gonna regret your decision pissing me off right now. I'm about to drop you on your head. And drop the Odin! And the Odin is caved fucking owed. Bitch. No one tries to kill my ass. No one! What the hell? Are you... Why is he laughing?
Usso daro. Kono ore ni... Konna wakazou ga taiman de...
Kick him in the dick, Kiru!
Shinjiranne.
You have perfect reach to your foot!
Oda.
Nattok shimashita ka?
Are you satisfied, Onan-san? Dude, did you know about this? He didn't even land a single punch on me.
Oda-san wa watashi ni totte kakegai no nai kata ude desu.
That's the
answer. Wareware no naka ni anata wo mukai ireru ni wa kare no ryōkai wo toru hitsuyō ga arimashita.
Okay.
Sou ka yo.
Is that so? I'm beginning to feel more and more like an idiot. Yeah, I'm more confused than ever. Yeah, why are you trying to kill me? Well, not trying to kill me, but have me Yeah, I need answers right now. Is it that dropped? Yeah, I agree with him on this one. Yeah, and how'd you know who I was? Very well. First, let me ask you.
あなたはこのカムロ町という町を何と見ますか?
What?
カムロ町?
Yeah, what do you mean by that?
質問の意味がわかんない。
Yeah, I don't follow the question either.
私はね、キリュウさん。この町は道場組を始めとする登場会のエサ場と見ています。
Okay.
一晩中ネオンに彩られたこの街に集まる人や金。そこから溢れる甘い汁は全て登場会の極道たちに吸い上げられる。何が言ってんだ?
Yeah, I'm wondering what he's getting at too.
登場会が力で光り輝かせるこの街に、私は風穴を開ける人間です。
So you aim to crack it. Like, what do you mean? What's that supposed to do? What the fuck? How powerful is this guy? And does he have superpowers? Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out. What the hell? Whoa! Money is power.
この先どこまで登場会に迫れるか試してみたい。ですがまだまだでしてね。
Whoa.
今の私ではせいぜい10秒というところが限界ですが、いずれは殻の一粒を手に入れてカムロ町の支配者層に食い込むつもりです。あの土地はそれだけの価値を見ます。
あんたは一体。
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering.
キリュウさんがご存知かどうか、登場会という組織は決して一枚岩ではありません。その証拠に、登場会にはこの私に協力するある一人の人物がいます。そして私があなたに近づいた理由は、その人物から強力な推薦を受けたからなんですよ。
登場会の内通者ってことか。誰なんだそいつは。
あなたと私が手を結ぶことを望んだその人物は、登場会直系堂島組若頭、
風間
慎太郎です。
なんだと。おやすさんが。
My brain just melted. Wouldn't be the first time.
あなたは堂島組の若
頭さん、
久世さんから風間さんをスパイするように言われましたね。風間さんの隠し持つ殻の一粒の情報を探れと。
Yeah, that's what he did.
風間さんが隠し持っていた情報、それは殻の一粒の所有者を見つけ出すことのできる人間、つまり私のことです。
あんたが。
我々は殻の一粒をめぐる争奪戦で、あの堂島組より大きく先へ進んでいる。いずれそのことを知れば、
Of course, the moment they learn
of
it, Furious will try to destroy us. Of course, they will.
ですが、それを承知で、あなたが我々と手を結ぶことを、他ならぬ風間さんが望んだ。
Okay.
私が風間さんからあなたのことを託されたのは、半年前、あの人が刑務所に入るよりも前のことです。風間さんは、クゼがあなたに近づくことも、あなたが組にいられなくなることも、ほぼ見通していました。
God damn, do you plan all of this ahead of time?
そんなことまでわかるわけないだろう。
風間さんは堂島組どころか、登場会という組織で、頂点へ上り詰めるだけの器量を持った人間です。その懐は、あまりに深い。風間さんにとって、あなたの周りに起こることを予測するのは、たやすいはずです。
God damn, how powerful is Kazuma?
その風間さんが殻の一粒を手に入れる目的は、おそらく自分の身を守るなどということじゃない。あの人は、もっと大きなもののために、絵を描いてるはずです。
だったら、
Then,
なんで今おやす
さん。He's so...Why is he in prison? Yeah, that's a good joke.
風間さんの計画のうちではないかと、私はそう信じています。
なんだと。
What? It's insane. It's saying that it's the dude trying to all power.
キリュウさん。
立花。あんたがおやすさんの意思を隠された人間だって証拠はあるのか。
Yeah, we do need proof.
風間さんがおっしゃるには、
Lead me to believe.
これがその証拠になると。
What would? A pocket watch?
これは。
あなたも見覚えがあるはずです。風間さん。
Yeah, that's... that's more than enough proof. God damn, did I just make a powerful ass ally? Gave it
to
you. Bun, bum, bum! Yeah, that sounds fair enough. I guess.I don't have any clue what kind of man. Yeah, this dude seems to be on another level. Hey, if it weren't something for me, join the Yakuza. Do 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 do.
ではこれから。
どうぞ。Please to count you as an ally. Kirisons. Me too. And I'm pretty sure, like I said, I just made a powerful ass ally. Well, folks, that's it for episode. Fuck, I don't know. God damn, a lot of shit happened in that one. Well, not a lot of shit, but you know what I mean, a lot of ass kicking. Anyways, folks, you guys know what to do. Hit the bell, hit the subscribe button, hit the like. I honestly don't give a rat's fuck if you do or do not. Anyways, YouTube, go fuck yourself. Bye.